Hello friends, today I'm with another story session. It's about the four smart students. One night, four college students were out partying late night and didn't study for the test, which was scheduled for the next day. In the morning, they thought of a plan. They made themselves look dirty with grease and dirt. Then they went to the professor and said they had gone out to a wedding last night. And on their way back, the tire of their car burst and they had to push the car all the way back. So they were in no condition to take the test. Their professor then thought for a minute and said, "They can have the retest after 3 days." They thanked him and said they will be ready by that time. On the third day, they appeared before the professor. The professor said that as this was a special condition test, all four were required to sit in separate classrooms for the test. They all agreed as they had prepared well in the last 3 days. The test consisted of only two questions with a total of 100 points. First one, your name. 1 point. Second one, which tire bursted? 99 points. Options: front left, front right, back left, back right. Did you all understand the story? How important it is to be responsible, else you will learn your lesson. Say the truth. Thank you for watching.